This is our setup for plastic shredding. So, diesel powered shredder on a trailer so we can move it around. We have a blower that sucks the plastic out of the shredder. We are also blowing hot air into the shredder to dry the plastic. Plastic goes from the hose up through the blower, up through the cyclone filter, more air. It spins all the way down. There's magnets right there to remove the metal, and then straight down into either barrels or jumbo sacks. Straight in, backwards.